Alright guys, I'm doing another video here on the torque converter of the Batmobile because I'm getting a lot of questions about people wanting to know more about it and where I got it and stuff. Even though I have the links in those videos, I'll tell you a little bit more about what I had to do to get it. Okay, at first I was going around trying to find a Comet torque converter, but I came across a company on eBay. The company is called, the business that's on eBay is called DZ Auto, and I'll leave a link down in the description on where you can get the torque converter here. When I ordered it, I called them up, I exchanged some emails first and asked them, let them know that I'm going to need a driven that has the 3/4 inch bore because I planned on having a 3/4 inch jack shaft. I called them and talked to them and stuff, and they didn't supply the belts. So I went out looking around for a belt that would fit this distance. And I came across another company on eBay that's called AMC Part Store. And I'll leave a link down there in that description. And this belt, go grab the box. But this belt is made by a company called PIX. And I looked for a Comet belt that was the 7/8 wide belt that would fit this. And I finally was able to find this one. But it's not a Comet, it's a PIX. And you can see that it says it replaces the Comet belt. Now the Comet belts were anywhere between 45 to 50 bucks, depending upon where I got it. And this was about 28 something. And then shipping, I can't remember if shipping was free or what, but so I decided to go along with this belt, and so far this belt has been just awesome. So even though I had to go to multiple sources to find the whole unit, that was pretty cool. I like that. Now this torque converter, even though it's set up the exact same way as the Comet 40 series is, the exact same way. So I'll leave a link down in the description also on how you can align this torque converter up so you'll be able to do this also. This PIX company that I ordered this belt from, the AMC part store that's on eBay, they've also got different sizes. So if your setup that you are planning on your machine is gonna be shorter together or further apart, they've got belts also for you, or you can just email them or contact them on eBay, that sort of thing. So far this is just awesome. You can see that I've got this thing set up where the spring is not on the outside. Pretty happy with it. I still think I might go with a smaller sprocket over here on the other side of the jack shaft to give this thing a little bit more power. I want to be able to do cookies with it. I haven't really tried that, but still, I'd like to. And or maybe put a larger sprocket down on the shaft, on the axle itself. But so far, this entire torque converter is just great. This is exactly what I'm going to be doing on the full screen machine also. So when I get that rear end all built up, I'll be doing this. Like I said, down in the description, I'll leave links to all the information that you'll need to set yours up to and to get one of these, and I'm pretty happy with it. This is, I'm impressed. So, impressed with the prices, impressed with its performance. Yeah, good stuff right there. And on top of that, I'm going to be switching over. Instead of having Spreadshirt deal my shirts, I'm going to have Steiny doing them. So we're in the process of getting things set up that way. So you guys will be able to get shirts from a private vendor instead of a company. So I'm going to be setting up my website with pictures and links and stuff like that. So you guys will be able to order the t-shirts from him instead of Spreadshirts. And we still have stickers over on the site too, so go get some of those. And if things keep going well, then I've got a pretty big announcement at the end of August, which some of you guys just might like. So I'd like to welcome all my new subscribers and all my new viewers. Welcome. Hope you guys are finding the information on this channel great and helpful to you. Be sure to comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.